All right, so this is Niv. He has been with us for how long? 1 year? Since 2 years.
Yeah.
2 years, I think 2 years. And he's been learning a lot over here in one of the best, easiest spots to learn. So what's your experience on this?
It's there's a reason it's called From Zero to Hero. I was a complete zero, and now I feel like a hero, jumping and everything. So much fun. The breeze is the best place in the world. With safety, I feel safe here and the best vibes. Anywhere I've seen, highly recommended, and Danny is the man, and hopefully I'll come back here again soon.
This is what it's all about, you know, kitesurfing. You kite by yourself, it takes so long to progress. But if you see guys riding, you look at them, you see the good guy jumping, and you're trying to just mimic. That's all it's all about, just copy what other people is doing, and you will be fine. And feeling safe is number one.
And
you could progress so much. So. Cool.
Danny,
we're very happy to have you here. And can you just tell all the Israeli in Hebrew?
Of course. לכל מי שחושב לעשות קייט, זה המקום לעשות בו קורס. עשיתי פה, לא ידעתי כלום, וממש ממש חוויה מעולה מעולה. אחלה אנשים, ובטוח גם ללמוד פה שזה נורא חשוב וכיף, ודני אחלה גבר. Come here, everybody. This is the place you've been looking for.
All right. Yalla, yalla. Let's go.